guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are here outside Pets at Home. We are, walking through a car park. We're about to get...
Which is the longest?
Go in.
Hi. Hi.
If you have young children in your house or nearby, take extra care and be prepared for the fact that your dog may need to be destroyed. Rehoming it is really a fair option. It's not really a fair option. Destroy your dog's kids. What kind of question? These are things people have actually asked. I'm crying. What if my dog is found unconscious in the car? My dog becomes ill, has a reduced quality of life. Should I consider putting it to sleep? It's pot-bellied, you probably fed it too. They can and do use many types of aggression to communicate their personality, mood, and status. I need to stop raising my eyebrows. Aggression is not a problem that you should take on lightly. Watching all you aggressive people out there. What's these ones? These ones. Can you look here? Which one's the big ones? Oh, which one's the big one? That one. You want that one?
Do you think she'll stick if I squeak one of these?
Yes.
Well, where's the squeaker? Wait, these squeak, right? That's the worst noise ever.
Stop. Down. Thank you.
stick. Okay, bye.
She managed to do that. This is how you ride. This is how you ride a racehorse. And then you do that one. And then, yeah.
Break a stay.
She's already broken it.